Welcome everybody back to Let's Play Final Fantasy VII. Call it Within. This display is brought to you by MuchGames.ca. I did this for Condor battle off screen because I messed it up and didn't do too well because the money's coming out of my own pocket, which I kind of forgot. So I probably shouldn't be donating that much. But the beast I battled didn't drop an item for me. See if I can find it, no? Petrifies one pawn, Vigorous Claw, okay. In the meantime, I'm gonna rest up here and then head back to Junon so we can actually complete that part. I got a feeling I'm not gonna be able to get the material from this one unless I somehow get that one straightened away. So give me a few minutes and I'll meet you back over at Junon. Okay, we're back. Don't you just hate this? You're probably right. Aren't you gonna follow her?
That looks like a Shinra soldier.
Yeah. I'd like to take a good look at that new prison of Shinra Inc.
Guess we're gonna follow her down. Wait a minute. Oh, hey, Barrett, what are you doing there?
Now, ain't that something? I ain't never seen no dolphin jump like that.
Pretty cool, huh? Now about this whistle, Mr. Dolphin jumps for me. Here, this is for you, Cloud. A gift? What am I supposed to do with it? Go in the water to blow this whistle, and Mr. Jumper will jump to the top of the pole. Jump to the top of the pole. See that rod sticking out of the top? If you jump just right, you can climb to the top of the town.
Good luck, Cloud. If you make it, we'll follow you. Whoa. Oh, hold your PHS for you. It'll break if it gets wet.
I'm gonna pass here for now. Because we gotta go back to Fort Condor. And I don't have that much money kicking around for this battle. Especially this one coming up. Because I done goofed. And trust me, when you done goof, you done goof. I shut off one battle, but I think I'm gonna do the rest off camera. Oh. There's far too much anywhere to go! Fine then. Can I get my, Maybe I can get a bit more skill. Alright, so I'm back in a few. Okay, I'm back, and, well, I gill grinded? Galled. We're not playing Tales of Symphonia, Cole. That was a couple years ago. Get over it. Alright, so I gill grinded a bit, and, well, I get up over the stairs here. I get about 10,000 gil, because after realizing my blunder. Time to just around the corner. How many gil does he have? Okay, we're ready. The barbarians are mixed during this attack. They're more than 20. Set up a balanced attack or we're in trouble. See, I almost got to come out of my own fucking pocket. Instead of four, five defenders. Okay. Fighters. I need a couple of shooters, so. Let's set them up for the pursuit. I'm going all out with this, so. You're being very picky where you went. Fine! Third shooter, I guess, in right here. Here's not really gonna work. That's it for now. I got 19 enemies! Or 19... right now to be... concerned with. Okay. Let's see how they are coming up here now. Don't want to pause. Here we go. Funny how I can actually get to work well with a Shining Force, but. Should be good for now. Are you actually stuck?
Encounter enemy. Attack or yeah? There we go. Oh, they got 7 of them now. I'll move you back up here. Same thing with you. Shooter. Okay, that shouldn't be an issue for him. You. You. Can attack as well. Okay. I want you to attack the river. I need the protection over here. So if you need that. And you just keep attacking. So we get. Back up here. I think they're both good. This guy should be done now in no time if he's taking that much damage. Okay, you can wait. Oh, this is going a lot better. Okay. Except for that part. You're destroyed. Start moving you guys up. And the barbarian is shooting for fucking out of nowhere, so we can knock you down. Fighters I got up here, right? Yeah. Another fighter. I want you. After this barbarian. Move you right here. You're gonna join him. Another attacker. Okay, who's our... Okay. Move you over here, and that way you guys are already here. Okay, so you're almost dead. Correction, you are dead. Let's see there... Better put down an attacker there. You, Mr. Fighter. I'm gonna attack you while you... Okay. You are still gonna continue attacking you. Seem to be coming up one side, so I better be careful. And you got nothing for our brain. Okay. Arts. It just go way too well. Except for that perk. We got 8 left, and the commander's not even out. Oh god. Beast is slowly crawling up. Check you. I want you to attack for one. All 3 of them are too close. Hold your ground for now. Where the hell are you guys going? Action going there. 650. Gang up on him.
This might be the over 30 enemies. We're just gonna take him out, no problem. I don't even see the commander. That's where is it from me? Thank you. Standing there. Also attack. Here we go. Actually got me too. How do I get you down? Actually, maybe I gotta shoot it down her. Back into position. Just keep coming. This is why I'm not really happy about. So this has got to be over 20 enemies. Yeah. Which means that river is really gonna crush. Just hurry up. Last line of defense. She's not gonna be fighting again. Thank you. Oh my god. Okay, you're destroyed. Come up from one side. 20 enemies! So just to let you know what happened. He's told me about 20 enemies. Which is what I counter for. I'm still gonna lose this fucking thing. I just state there's about 40 enemies on the goddamn screen that they've had at least at one point here. And like I said, the commander didn't even frickin' show up. Usually commander shows up and it's, you know, it's the last one there. How much I can do, I don't have the gill. So, if I don't even get this side quest completed... Let's defeat him already so I can get... There we go. They're attacking! We're counting on you, yeah. And it's just me, by the way. So I've seen this guy before. And the one I didn't show you guys. It's the Grand Horn. He's only at level 19, but he has one of three levels. 2000 HP. He can use magic. Or he can attack. I do have a summon, and I plan on using it. Shiva. Now he does counter magic times, but that was a summon, so I'm guessing that was different. Oh, also what I was doing, the gog grinding. I did come apart with something else. So, actually, I'm not using enemy skill. You got grand attack. You can keep doing it because I do have level 3 summon skill now, dude. Which, if I've hit it on you, you're dead. No? You wanna die right now? We'll go die right now. Alright. I don't know somehow, but sure, we'll be back. I'm not gonna be able to get the item, but. So that's two of them I messed up on. At least with Shining Force, I can easily just do something different with it. Although Shining Force 2 being on Nintendo Switch Online now, that's pretty awesome. For me. Alright, so I'll stop the video here now. And next video, I'll meet you guys in Junon. It's called Sang Out. Peace out, everybody.